Hey, I'm Daniel Isaac, and today I'm going to be telling you about Darksiders. This game takes place after the biblical apocalypse has occurred, and when the game opens, you're actually in the middle of Armageddon. It's absolute bedlam. You get to see buildings crumble, comets touching down, heaven and hell are going at each other's throats, and mankind is running for their lives. You show up as War, the first horseman of the apocalypse. You find out that you're the only horseman that's been summoned. One of the big mysteries of the game is, where are the other three horsemen? Why are you the only one there? It turns out there's a big conspiracy involving you. Ultimately, you're blamed for the premature arrival of Armageddon. You're placed before the Charred Council, who have maintained the balance between heaven and hell since the dawn of time. The Council wants War put to death for triggering the apocalypse early. But you demand that you get sent back to Earth because you know it's not your fault. So the Council agrees to send you back to Earth and find the real culprit and punish him for doing this injustice. You get sent back after 100 years have passed. Mankind is gone. There are demons everywhere. Not only that, but there are angel soldiers who were marooned when their portal to heaven closed. And you can see why they're after War, because they blame him. So everybody is your enemy in this game. There's really no rest for a lone horseman in this world. War is hunted left and right. War is just the ultimate badass. You've got the crossblade, your pistol Mercy. You can toy with enemies like they're ragdolls with your grappling hook. One minute you're cutting dudes in half while you're riding around on your horse. The next minute you're evaporating them with some kind of demonic rocket launcher. And then there are the chosen ones, because you know a game like this has got to have insane boss battles. These are the really white-knuckle intense moments in the game. Joe Madureira has created a world where everything is epic. We get to see the remnants of the Earth we once knew, but it's nothing like it used to be. Demon architecture meshes with the ravaged remains of man-made landscapes. You can always go back if you miss something early on. Darksiders has a seamless world with an open hub and dungeon structure and encourages the player to explore and find all the cool gadgets and upgrades. I think people are going to be absolutely blown away by Darksiders. Not just by the visuals and by the fluid gameplay, but by the absolutely monumental scope of the narrative. I can't wait for people to experience it for themselves.